Hello my dear students, how are you? I hope you are fine and safe at your home. Students, welcome back to your online maths class. Students, in previous video we had completed page number 9 and I gave you some homework also. Have you completed your homework? Very good. Now, in this video, firstly, we will check our homework and start new page. Okay? So students, take your maths book and open page number 9. So students, here we have some question of additions. So I gave you these two lines for homework. So firstly, we will check this homework. First one, 3 and 6. If we will add 6 and 3, then we will get 9. Next one, 3 and 7, 10. Okay. If we will add 9 and 3, then 12. 4 and 4, 8. If we will add 4 and 6, then we will get 10. 4 and 7, 7 and 4, 11. If we will add 8 and 4, then we will get 12. If we will add 9 and 4, then we will get 13. Okay, next one line. If we will add 7 and 5, then we will get 12. Next one, 14, 5, 5, 10, 6 and 5, 11, 8 and 6, if we will add 8 and 6 also, then we will get 14, okay. Next one, if we will add 9 and 6, then we will get 15, 7 and 5, 12 and 7 and 7. 40. Understood all of you? I will check your homework with this. Okay. Now after this, turn your page and open page number 10. Students, like addition question, here we have questions of subtraction. Okay. So today we will learn about subtract. Okay. With the same method of addition. So students, with the same method of addition, we will solve the questions of subtraction. Okay. So question first is done for us. Next one, 9 and 8. Okay. So we will do edit question of addition with the with our fingers na. So again, we will start questions. So let's start, students. Question 9 and 8. So first letter of 9, first letter of this 9. Okay. So count here, count on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. 9 na. Put here, put your thumb here. 9. So now next one number is 8. Okay, so cut 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will cut 8 parts. Okay, so we only one part is left, na? Only one part is left. So if we will subtract 8 from 9, then we will get 1. Again look here. First letter is 9. First number is 9, so we will count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is here, na? Next number is 8, so we will cut 8 part in our finger 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will cut 8 parts, na? Only one part is left, so answer is 1. If we will subtract 8 from 9, then we will get 1. Understood all of you? Next one. 7 and 5. So first letter is 7. To count count 7 parts in on our finger part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is here, na? Next number 5. Then start again. 1, cut 5 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many parts is left? 1, 2. 7 part hamara yahan par tha na. अगर हमने 5 पार्ट कट कर दिए तो कितनी पार्ट लेफ्ट हुए 1 2 कितनी पार्ट बची 1 2 टू पार्ट्स सो इफ वी सो स्टूडेंट्स इफ वी विल सबट्रैक्ट 5 फ्रॉम 7 देन वी विल गेट 2 ओके अगेन नेक्स्ट वन 8 एंड 3 अगेन काउंट हियर 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 ओके 8 पार्ट इज हियर नाउ नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 3 So count 3 and cut also 1, 2, 3, 3 parts. So how many parts is left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many parts? 5. Yeah, 5. Okay, means if we will subtract 3 from 8, then we will get 5. Now students, next one is 6 and 0. Students, if we will subtract 0 from any number, then we will get same number. Okay, means if we will subtract 0 from 6, then we will get 6, means same number. Understood all of you? Very good. Next one is 5 and 2. Again, count on your finger part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is here. So, 2. Next number is 2. So, cut 2 parts. 1, 2. Two part cut. How many parts left? 1, 2, 3. 3 parts. So, right here 3. If we will again I will tell you about this method. Firstly, top number count on your finger parts like this. Here is top number is 5 na. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 count kar liye. Next number is 2. Okay, next number cut on your finger parts. So next number is 2. So then cut your 2 parts humne cut kar di 1 2. Okay, now count left parts. So hume 5 mein se 2 parts cut karne par kitne part bache hain ye count karna hai 1 2 3. How many parts left? So 3. So answer is 3. Understood all of you students? This is so easy method na? Very good. Next one, 4 and 3 again, 1, 2, 3, 4. And next one number is 3, 1, 2, 3, cut kar di 1. 1 is left, okay. Next one, 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 parts. And next one is 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 mein se 3 cut kar di 3 parts, okay. And next we will cut 3 parts, then we will get 0. Okay, understood all of you? Now next one, here we have top number in 2 digit na. So again, firstly, look here, 10, 2, again count here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 is here, next number is 2, 1, 2, cut kar di 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8 na. Understood all of you? How will you do these questions? Very good. So, next one, 10. Where is 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, next number is 4. So, cut 4 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 part cut. Now, count left part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, how many part left? 6. Okay. Next one. And write answer in one place. Okay. Next one. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And next one part 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cut 5 part. Count up left parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, answer is 5. Understood all of you now? How will you do these questions? Very good, students. Next one, 10. Again, here is 10. 7, 1, cut 7 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 part cut. Next, count left part. 1, 2, 3. So, right here, 3. Okay. Next one, 11 and 5. So, count 11 part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 is here. Next one, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many parts is left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, answer is 6. Okay. Next one. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. Next one part is 6. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will cut 6 parts. Now count left part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So right here 5. Okay. Next one, 11 to 7. 11 is here na. So count 7 part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And cut them. Okay. Now count left part. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many part is left? 4 part. So right here. 4. Okay. Understood all of you? If we will subtract 7 from 11, then we will get 4. Now 4, 12, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. Now count 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cut 4 part. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? 8 part. Okay, understood all of you? One method also here. I will tell you next one method also here. Here 12 and 6. Okay. So, firstly we will subtract 1's part. Okay. So, we take borrow. We take borrow from 1. So, 1. Here we have 12. Now, we will subtract 12 from 6. Then, 6 na. And here we have left 0. Okay. Next one. 12. Then we take one borrow from 1. Here we have 12. Now if we will subtract 7 from 12, again here we have 12 na. If we will subtract 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then we will come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts na. So here 5 and here 1 is 0. Understood all of you students? How will you do these questions? Understood all of you na? Very good. Understood all of you na? Very good. So students, this is your homework. This one line and this one line. This is your homework. Do this work. Okay. Yourself at your home. Okay. This one again. I will tell you again. Second method. Here 3 is short na. 3 is 3 6 se chota hai na. Toh yahan se 1 se hum ek borrow le lete hain 3 par. Here 13. क्या हो गया 13. Now 13 से हमें 6 left करना है तो 13 is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. 13 से हमें 6 left करना है. 6 parts काट दो. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 parts कर. Now count left part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7. And here 1 is 0. Okay, understood all of you? So students, these two lines are your homework. So do it yourself at your home, honestly and very carefully. Okay? And with same method. That is right. Okay? Now students, come on your next question, subtraction of tens. This question like as addition of tens, okay? Here we have to subtract tens. Like this, 30 minus 20, if we 30 minus 20 means 0 means tens, na? 30 means 3 tens and minus 20 means 2 tens. If we will subtract 2 tens from 3 tens, then we will get 1 ten, okay? So here 1. Like this, 6 tens and 4 tens. If we will subtract 4 from 6, then we will get 2. Then 2 tens minus 20, okay? So again, here 3 tens minus 1 tens. 3 tens minus 1 tens means 2 tens. Means 20, okay? Again, 2 minus 1. Then 1 tens. Means 10, okay? 5 tens minus 3 tens. If we will subtract 5 from 3, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, na? If we will cut 3 part, 1, 2, 3, then we will get 1, 2. Only 2 part is left, na? Then 2 tens, means 20, okay? Next one, if we will subtract 4, then 6, 2 tens means 20, okay? Again, 20 minus 10, 0 minus 0, 0, 2 minus 1, 1. Like this, 0 minus 0, 3 minus 1, 2. 5 minus 3, 2. 6 minus 4, 2. 0, 8 minus 1, 7. 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 2, 3. 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 2, 2. 0 minus 0, 7 minus 5, 2. Understood all of you, na? 0 minus 0, 9 minus 2, 20. 2. Okay? 0 minus 0, 0, 6 minus 3, 3. Okay? 0 minus 0, 0, 8 minus 5. Tell me students, 3. Last one students, 0 minus 0, 0 and 7 minus 2 means 5. Okay? Understood all of you? How will you subtract of tens? Okay? Understood all of you, no? So students, these two lines are your homework. So do this work in your maths book very carefully and honestly. Okay? And complete this work. In next video, we will check this homework, okay? Read this work in your maths book, okay? Okay, bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.